Mic check 1 2 1 2. Alright, we're good to go. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's JoeGiant3, and I'm back with some more Kenya Bridge of Spirits. And we are now in part 4. In the last part, I said part 4, but I meant to say part 3. So I completely just messed that up. But it's alright. We are making our way towards Rusu's lookout because we need to try to find the older brother Taro. So we're working our way. We got some new upgrades. I hope everyone's having a happy, wonderful day slash night, whenever and wherever you're watching this video and streaming, you're all staying safe. And in the last part, in part 3, we dedicated the entire stream to the legend that we lost, Willie Garlson. He died at the age of 57 due to pancreatic cancer, and it's very sad. He was Stanford Blatch on Sex and the City. And he's famous around the world. He's in a lot of stuff. He's in a lot of stuff, that man. He's a legend. So, I just hope that everything's going to be okay. God bless him and God rest his soul to Willie Garlson. The best I can to make you proud, make you happy, make you laugh. And we're going to be on our way to victory. So, we got the Rot Hammer. We got Spirit Attack Light. And we got Parry Counter. So, we're doing pretty good. Another memory. Yep.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
All right. Another warp? How many places to warp? Oh, we're at Rusu's house now. Guess we just go in? No, we can't. It's blocked. Of course, oh, another boss. Oh, I'm gonna try to like parry that. If it lets me. Not letting me. Oh, I might be dead here. I'm dead. Damn. Alright, let me see how to do it correctly. Because apparently I don't know what I'm doing. Press... Oh! Press R1 after parrying. So after you counter, you have to press R1? Okay. Alright. I don't even know how to do it. Oh, the rod hammer. Damn. Oh, that hammer is crazy. Why let me lock onto this? Never mind. Oh, I'm dead. Why isn't my parrying working? Am I doing it wrong? Press and hold L to shield. He's supposed to then strike. It allows me. Oh, damn. I was doing a lot of damage. Alright, we have to die infinite times. We did it. Make sure there's nothing back here or anything. Yeah. I'm gonna say I have to put the rock. Hold on. I think the rock has to go in the middle. Yep.
Go.
Oh, second boss, Kappa. Kappa. Where's Kappa? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I did damage. We got half his health gone. Oh, what the fuck is hitting me now? And is pissed. That just runs away. Oh fuck. Oh. I like to cheat. Oh, damn. What? Whoa. No, I died. Fuck, that's fake. Yo, Jackie, what up? Welcome to Super Guy. I hope you're happy, having a fun night, and staying safe. Damn. Fuck, fight this man again. Alright, Kappa. How'd that hit me? Oh nice, that's still regained health. Game reminds me of Kingdom Hearts. I mean, it could. It does. It reminds me of Uncharted and God of War. Because God of War, you attack with R1 and R2. And that's how it's in this game, too. How? I'm dodge rolling. It makes no sense. Wow, that hit me too. Whoa. Has one health. Let's go. Oh, that man had one health. Oh. Just told me to use the rot. Where? We go. Purified that place. Never find them with detective mode. Oh, that's it. Young Daniel and Kane Omega was over the time limit. The Boltman have a loss record.
Diana, you made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
When I found Mr. Russo. I look around.
Can you pick that up?
Nothing. I have to remember I have a fucking shield.
Shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back.
Oh shit.
To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain.
Oh shit!
Draw on its power.
Our staff is a bow? The Rising Drock? Oh, the lightning bow, baby. I could be the wolf bow too. I'm good. The fire bow, the void bow, I'm good. Or the regular bow. Oh shit, that's crazy. Hunter in the forest, another trophy. New trophy. Taro's fear. Clear the corruption at Rusu's house. By using your bow at these targets. You learn the bow ability. Press and hold L2 to aim. While holding L2, press and release R2 to fire an arrow. Where'd it go?
Back again. I'll toss up another set of targets.
Oh, I didn't shoot all of them.
Set of targets.
Your bow is awesome.
Can you pick that up?
Yo, assassin, yo, what up? Welcome to Shimmer Guy. I hope you're happy, healthy, wonderful, nice, and safe. This game is actually pretty good.
I'll toss up another set of targets.
I like it. Is there anything? Am I doing something wrong?
Wow, great shot. Woohoo!
Oh, it's not a warp. Rusu's lookout. Okay. Clear the corruption at Rusu's house. Oh. So I'll warp right here then. Alright, I'm saving. Alright. I'm gonna end the part here. So, in today's part, we defeated Kappa. Our second boss, and he only beat us like once or twice. It's okay though, he was hacking. Sorry, we'll let it slide. But we got the bow and arrow ability now, so that's pretty cool. Upgrades. The bow, I knew it! Ah, 150? Focus. Press R3 while drawing your bow to briefly slow time? Yo, that's dirty. A bow, baby. Alright. I wonder what the last one is then. Bind multi-shot. When shooting a bound enemy, your arrow will split into damage nearby enemies. That's pretty good. Increase quiver. Kana can carry 5 now. Right now I can hold 4. Can fire 6. Increase quiver plus 2. Oh, we got this now. Rot-infused arrow. Press square while drawing your bow to create a rot-infused arrow. Kenya's bow will fire a powerful shot that pierces through enemies. Yo, that's mad good. Alright, so I need some more karma. Alright, doing good. Alright, so this video and commentary is coming to an end. This is JoJo93. This has been part 4 of Let's Play of Kenya Bridge of Spirits. And we're doing pretty good. We met Taro. And he helped us right now. And we defeated our first boss, Kappa. So stay tuned for part 5 where we're going to progress on our journey together. And we're going to clear out Taro's house that's corrupted by poison. And anything I forget to mention, I will put in the description below. I hope everyone's having a happy, wonderful day/night. Whenever and wherever you're watching this video and stream, you're all staying safe. Thank you, Jackie and Assassin, for stopping by. You guys are goons, the legends. You guys are fucking legends. And stay tuned for part 5, like I said. And I will catch you guys next time.